Alright, what is up guys? It's KBZ here, bringing y'all the tutorials just like I promised. Today we're going to be doing a future type beat. You know, this is my first tutorial with the camera, so bear with me. It's my first camera as well. But I'm going to try my best to make a good tutorial for y'all, so let's get right into it. Alright, so first things first, I'm going to get a nice little melody going. Alright, next I'm gonna get a clap. Alright, now that you got your clap, you wanna add a snare. Alright, now that you got your clap, you can just add in a snare and a, or now that you have your clap and your snare, you can add in a hi-hat. Now that you have your clap, snare, and hi-hat, you can add an open hat. Alright, now that you have all your drums, you just gotta add the 808. Now that you have your 808, you can add in a kick. Alright, now that I have the basics of the beat done, I'm just going to add in some hi-hat rolls. So, here we go. I'm just gonna add another melody, same exact chords, just a different preset, and I'm gonna use backwards vocals on it in Effectrix. KBZ.